because this is a goodbye shot. Finally finished with all the updates. It's a long list. So, you're done. Yes? One important thing. Wonder how long this will take. It's happy. Let's restart. We'll see how fast we can get into Linux. Sweet.
Always in your face.
This is puppy Linux. Wow, that was fast. Oh. Okay. Now that was fast. The reason why I came in here, because I wanted to show you what the hard drive looks like. There we go. That's the C partition. That's the drive that I made that holds the CLONZILLA images. That's a Linux partition, a swap file. That last little drive is 10 gig, of which about 9 gigs is used. Well, that's what the hard drive looks like right now. So that's C colon, that's F colon, and these other ones don't show up. Although maybe the factory restore drive does. Anyway, so that's that. Let's see how fast I can reboot. Start bar stuff to finish. What happened? Nothing. I have never seen this message before in my life. It says display driver stop responding and has recovered. The mic. Microsoft Security Essentials. There's the clock. That always takes forever to show up. Not here. Too much walking. So I'm thinking we're there. Internet works. Waiting for the hard drive to stop spinning. It's still doing something in the background. Well, it's gone on long enough. Thanks for having me. That's what a complete factory restore looks like. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you the clone cell images. Computer. This is the two image on the F drive. One I did yesterday and the one I did today. And that's the user backup files in the Joanne folder. Yeah, it's probably just updating files and stuff, but I can still hear it worrying. God, that's annoying. Well, that's all for me.